The closure of Whitman Park has shed light on discussions of homeless in the city. Protests and outrage combining for a tough 2 weeks for the city. Today, city leaders listened to residents and a coalition of organizations voice their thoughts and concerns about the closing of Whitman Park, the hangout spot for several of Grand Junction's homeless population. Several people unhappy with the city's decision and many saying closing Whitman isn't a solution to homelessness. Beverly Lampley, the chair for the Grand Valley Coalition for the Homeless, cites the meeting is important because it shows the way the community comes together to deal with tough issues.